Welcome back to the Hilltop Project. In this episode, the builders have poured their footings and they are now ready to start stacking the ICF block for their basement.
Here's where the benefit of those even interval height steps come. This piece I can drop in. Lock it in and I'm ready for the next piece. Good to go.
The Hilltop House has a circular tower on the corner of the site. To construct this, the builders use special BuildBlock radius block to create the circular structure. As the blocks are being stacked, the builders add in the horizontal rebar reinforcement as specified by their engineering. After stacking all of the blocks for the basement walls, the family then braces and installs scaffolding on the walls for the pour. The builders then used the scaffolding to install the vertical rebar reinforcement.
Here we are looking down the wall. Don't know how well this flashlight will help you see, but see we've got the vertical rebar running in between the two courses and the horizontal rebar runs on the inside and the outside, overlapping or alternating every course. All right, so here's a long block that I've cut horizontally, ripped it on the table saw. That works really well for slicing this top layer to hold the build deck. Now I just like taking a sawzall, cut the top web. Make sure you cut the web on the same side as your notch. Don't waste blocks like I did. Now in my case, my table saw blade is just not quite tall enough to get these webs the last of the way, so I like to just clean it up with some nippers. Now I didn't go all the way through the bottom web. I only cut off just this top triangle right here, just enough to get it loose. You can still see full thickness of the web right here, attaching it. That's an important part. So in this house, the basement is going to be 9'4", and then I'm going to have an 8-inch build deck poured on top of that. So you can see I have 7 full courses of blocks stacked here, and then the 8th course we've actually trimmed. If you look in with me here, you can see that we cut this, we showed some video of that earlier. Here we've cut this down to it's just 4 inches high, right here. And then the build deck is actually gonna set right on top of this.
If you would like to see more of the Hilltop Project or more build block content, make sure to subscribe and turn on our notifications by clicking the bell icon.